stretch, but it was a very important stretch. A lot of good contributions from a lot of players, but you know, anytime we can get that out of our bench to start a quarter and buy our starters a couple more minutes rest, it's important.
Jeff Rotto, Bay Area News Crew. Steve, you said the other day that you guys really missed Bogut out there. He didn't get in foul trouble, gave you almost 30 minutes, and talk about what his contribution was and how it changes having him out there, not having to go small.
I thought Bogues was phenomenal. He rebounded, he scored, he was aggressive. You know, we went into him on the post to try to get, you know, get him as a passer with our cutters around him, and he was tremendous. And you know, 14 boards, obviously rebounding has been an issue. It's an issue for everybody against Oklahoma City. So when he can play that way and rebound the ball like that, it just gives us a much better chance to win the game.
Eric Ford, the Oklahoman. Steve, with those reports kind of circulating about Steph being...
Mercury News. Your player showed a lot of emotion out on the court, not just Draymond, but obviously Draymond, Steph, some other guys. Did you like seeing that? Did this game partly come down to just sheer emotion for them?
Yeah, I liked our will. I liked our fight. You know, we were embarrassed in OKC the last couple of games, and we fought hard tonight, and that's half the battle. It's just, you know, competing and fighting, and I thought the Thunder played extremely hard and very well, and you know, we had to play a good game to fend them off, and we did. But it was a great fight, and we had contributions up and down the roster, and that's kind of been our motto, as you know, for the last couple of years: strength in numbers. And we've got a lot of good contributions from, you know, you look at Mo, and you know, LB came in, had a couple steals right away. Andre, 8 assists and 1 turnover in 34 minutes. You know, he kind of settles us down. And Sean Livingston hit some big shots in the second half. So it really fun to see the bench play well.
Steve, Tariq Majeddi, Dougans at basketball. Do you think you guys did enough this game to gain some momentum and confidence going into game 6?
Yeah, sure. I mean, we did what we wanted to do. You know, we won the game, and we fought hard, and we were even on the glass, and for the most part kept our turnovers down, other than a couple little lapses. But yeah, we got some momentum now. We got to take it to Oklahoma City.
Even with, you think, with Durant and Westbrook shooting in the 30s and them still real close at the end of the game?
Every game is different. So I thought we did a good job defending them, and we forced a lot of those misses, and we've got to do that again.
From NBA.com, this is the first time this team has been in this situation, an elimination game. Had not played with a great deal of poise at certain parts of the series. Were you confident how they would respond emotionally tonight, or were you curious to see what this team was going to have?
No, I knew how we would play. You know, this is it's a championship team. They've been through a lot in the last couple of years, always responded well from adversity, and this was exactly what I expected.
With the Oklahoman, Andrew's play on defense, how much did that affect the game? Staying big more, they missed a lot of shots in the paint, most of them were contested. What impact did he, being on the floor that long, have stopping their inside game?
He was a big part of that. You know, Bogues is our best defender. He takes up a lot of space. He challenges everything at the rim, and staying out of foul trouble allowed us to keep him on the floor, and played almost 30 minutes. I think first 4 games he was averaging 13, 14 minutes because of all the fouls. So it's probably the key. If you want to look for one thing, Bogues is play leading to better defense.
Ron Karchik in San Francisco Chronicle, you kind of just addressed it, but the defense, you looked overwhelmed at times in Oklahoma City. It seemed like right off the start today, I mean, you held them to 12 points in the first 8-10 minutes. Beyond Bogut, what was different about everybody in the way you guys played defense?
Well, we had great energy. We played with great desperation. That's how you have to play in the playoffs. And we were out of sorts in the last 2 games, and we looked a lot more like ourselves. And, you know, that's really who we are. We're a defensive team that, you know, plays off of our defense and tries to run, and we had that good balance tonight.
Steve Lowe's Democrat. Steve, you guys are the champion. Does it factor in that you don't want to give it up, as good as this Thunderbirds are, that there's a champion's pride in this?
For sure, for sure. We've had so much fun the last 2 years. Obviously, winning the title, it's as good as it gets if you play in the NBA. So our guys have had a spectacular run here in the last 2 years. They've loved every second of it. They don't want it to end. And no matter how you look at it, if you're not the last team standing, it's tough. You know, it's a disappointing way to go out. And so we want to hang in there. We want to win the next two and get back to the finals. And we know how difficult it's going to be, but we'll give it a great shot.
Steve, you guys are the champion. Does it factor in that you don't want to give it up, as good as the Thunder are, that there's a champion's pride in this?
For sure, for sure. We've had so much fun the last 2 years. Obviously, winning the title, it's as good as it gets if you play in the NBA. So our guys have had a spectacular run here in the last 2 years. They've loved every second of it. They don't want it to end. And no matter how you look at it, if you're not the last team standing, it's tough. You know, it's a disappointing way to go out. And so we want to hang in there. We want to win the next two and get back to the finals. And we know how difficult it's going to be, but we'll give it a great shot.
You seem to know when to put Maurice Space in at the right time. It appears sometimes, you know, put him in when you got to leave, and he can come in and pad that lead. Could you talk a little bit about that?
Well, Mo is instant offense for us. He gives us a totally different look. You know, we don't have shooting from our five men. So he allows us to spread the floor and change the pace a little bit, change the look. And he plays well with that second group. And he was tremendous tonight. He was aggressive, looked for his shot. And I thought he also did a good job defensively getting out on screen and rolls.
CSM Bay Area. Coach Kerr, Andrew Bogut.
David Bogues, I think he can play that way in game six. And you know, I think he really found his stride tonight. And I think that momentum will carry over.
Dean Levin, CBS Oklahoma City. Big numbers, but are these numbers you can live with, Steve, because he had to put up, what, 28 shots to get them and had seven turnovers?
The one thing you can be sure of with Russell is there's going to be numbers on every category down the list. The guy is he's a tornado out there. He really is. He's going to get steals. He's going to be aggressive. He's going to get to the foul line. He's going to get his shots. He's going to turn it over some because of his aggression. He's going to do all of that. And that's why he's the player he is. He's unlike anybody in the league.